We do have breaking news out of Henderson County. The school district says a West Henderson High School student was stabbed during a fight. According to the school district, that student was taken to a hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Officials say the fight happened around 3:05 this afternoon. A school resource officer quickly responded and took the other student into custody. The district says there is no ongoing threat. We do have a crew headed to the school and we'll bring you the latest as this story develops.